North Korean anti-American propaganda art from the 1950s to the 1970s. American troops are depicted as a bunch of savages. One soldier yanks the teeth from a Korean woman. One painting shows a soldier burning the armpit of a man. The crimes allegedly took place in the 1950s. Some show the alleged torture methods used by Americans. The horrifying pictures show children crying for their parents. American soldiers set a pack of dogs on civilians.